Bergeron waits from the left side. The 0-2 pitch, ground ball the other way, Mittelstadt fields. He steps in, throws to first in time, and the ball game is over. And the Wichita Wingnuts have won the 2017 American Association Championship. A ground ball to third base off the bat of J.C. Turgeon. And as Turgeon being called back, they have stopped the celebration. Home plate umpire Joe Stenger walked out to the mound, and I'm not sure if they're saying Koosh ball at bunt. The signal coming from behind the mound at second base. And I believe they have signaled for a balk on Ryan Koosh ball. Turgeon grounded one at TJ Mittelstadt, who threw across to first.